Miss Taylor here for today's ballet break called the Bumblebee Freeze Dance. We are going to use some special props in our Bumblebee ballet break today. You're going to need something to land on for your bumblebees. I'm going to use this flower pillow. You can use a pillow if you like. You can use a towel or a blanket or a lovey. We're going to sit on the floor so we have some place for our bumblebees to land when the music stops. You'll also need some wings. I'm going to use these yellow bumblebee scarves. You can use little kitchen towels or maybe little baby blankets. Or you could use a t-shirt or a tutu. Or if you want to use nothing at all, that's okay too. So we're going to fly around like bumblebees for our freeze dance today. When the music stops, our bumblebees are going to freeze and land on our flower, whether it's a pillow or a blanket or a small fake flower if you have one at home. All right, friends, are you ready to begin? Let me write my bumblebee song. Ready?
Jump like bumblebees this time. Can you jump, jump, jump? Like you're flying? Maybe you can leap over your flower. Good job, bumblebees. Freeze. Give your wings a wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Okay, dancers, we're gonna fly one more time, and then our bumblebees will freeze to take a rest. Ready? Let's dance once more. Here we go!
Thanks so much for joining me. I will see you again next time. Au revoir.